Hey, blog watcher, Steve Petruski here with the Heritage Group Network, the Lander team, and the Heritage Group in Flagstaff, Arizona. Just wanted to say thanks again for watching our blog. Today's topic is going to be real estate photography and how it can be worth more than $1,000 for you. Before we do that, I want to point out a couple things here on our page. If you're looking to sell your property, click this button here and one of our agents will reach out to you to share what your home might be worth. And if you're looking to buy or invest in a property, click this button here and we will reach out to you as well and help you with your needs. All right, well, recently I read a book called The Purple Cow by Seth Godin. And really the concept of the book is really talking about people who are unique, businesses that are unique and the ways that they stick out. One of the people that I want to introduce you today as we talk about photography is Michael Chan. Now, Michael Chan is one of those purple cows. He's incredibly unique. He's incredibly smart, brilliant. He's actually a doctor, speaks 10 different languages. But more importantly, he has a heart of gold and absolutely loves people. He loves to be creative. He loves photography and the arts, and he loves his family, all of those great things. And so one of the reasons that I wanted to talk about photography today is because this guy right here, Michael Chan, this purple cow right here, started his own company called the Heritage Media Network. And really what he's doing is he's not only taking real estate photography, but he's also doing corporate headshots. He's doing weddings. He's doing school senior pictures. He's doing all different kinds of things, drone work, video work, all those things. So this purple cow, this Michael Chan guy right here, is doing some incredible things. And one of the things that I want to talk about in regards to real estate photography is the importance of them and really how they can bring more money to you, the seller, if you're looking to sell your property. Now, what we know in this industry is that 87% of all buyers are looking online prior to speaking to a real estate agent, similar to myself or those who are on our team. And so what we know is that people are getting on the internet. About 80 to 85% of all people are connected to the internet. So they're looking online. Once they start their real estate house search, they're looking online. They're not calling a real estate agent like they used to in the olden days. What they're doing is they're getting online, they're getting onto Zillow, they're getting onto agents' websites, and they're looking specifically at properties for sale. And so what we know is that high-end photography is really the way to go nowadays. And so there's two main reasons that I want to talk about why you should get real estate photography, why you should use a guy like Michael Chan and the Heritage Media Network to take your photography. First reason is this. We have this thing called the laws of attraction, and we know that our visual eyes, our eyes, are attracted to things that are attractive. And so one thing that we know is that 61% of properties online receive more views based on photography. So if you're using high-end photography versus point-and-click photography or cell phone photography, you're going to see 61% more views on your property if you're selling it when you're using high-end photography. What we do know too is that 15% of agents are using high-end photography, meaning 85% of real estate agents still in this industry are using low-end photography. And so I would encourage you, if you're selling your property, you want to make sure that you make your agent, you require your agent to use high-end photography. Because again, 61% of people are going to view your property more than if they're just going to be taken with a cell phone. The other thing that we know, so that's the law of attraction. The second thing that we know is that pretty sells. And so 32% of all properties that are taken or are being sold with high-end photography, 32% of them are going to be sold faster than properties that are just using cell phones or point-and-click cameras, which I don't even know if those exist anymore. We know most of us use our cell phone. And so I want to encourage you, if you're selling your property or looking to possibly sell your property, no matter what agent you use, please make sure that you're using high-end photography. It's not only good for you as the seller, but it's good for the industry, because laws of attraction, and we know that pretty sells as well. The other thing is that you have an opportunity to really make more money. We know that properties that sell faster make more money. The longer that they're on the market, the less money they're going to make because we start to see price reductions. So if you're looking to sell your property, make sure you're using high-end photography, maybe even drone work. I know for us on the Lander team, no matter the price of the property, whether it's a $2,500 piece of vacant land or it's $1 million listing that we have in Lake Havasu City, wherever in Mohave County, Flagstaff, we're using high-end photography. If it's a manufactured home, if it's a single family home, no matter what it is, we are investing in high-end photography, no matter the client. So it's one of the services that we like to offer here at the Heritage Media, the Heritage Group Network. And so again, if you are looking to sell your property, feel free to reach out to us. You can reach us at 928-753-5003. And we'd love to talk through not only how we use photography to help sell your property, but all the other ways that we help market your property out there in the open market. Again, thanks for watching this blog. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us. And again, huge shout out to my buddy, Michael Chan, Purple Cow, incredible guy. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.